Just, it makes you like just do crazy shit. What's happening,
dog? Not much. I'm going on, man.
What you say?
I don't know, I can't really tell you. Yeah, something going on. I don't know. Yeah.
Come on, get in.
No, man, it's outside. It's like, you know.
What's wrong with you,
dog? I'm feeling some type of way, man.
What kind of way you feel?
It's a whole lot of beautiful ladies you're gonna be in there.
Hey, what's wrong with you, baby?
She.
God damn. But like I said, what's wrong with you, baby? Sometimes some of you stay in presence and make these women act a certain way. I gotta get out of here, but before I go, I like to always do a drop the mic show, and I do something like this called BAM! And wonder what the fuck going on. And sometimes I like to do it in success, but like BAM! 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 And BAM! 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 What's happening?
Moist.
What's the matter?
Nothing.
You sure? Why your nails go off so tight?
Somebody.
Somebody. But what happened when I say BAM? And BAM BAM. God, imagine you come home, work, you want to watch the Super Bowl, and your wife come out, want to make love. You can go in the bedroom and get just put on that black lingerie. I'll be in a minute. On the commercial halftime, you walk in, you look at her, she ready? She said, yeah. You said, bitch. BAM! 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 And you turn around and walk the fuck out the room. If that crazy to work, every guy here got power. Y'all dumb ass calling the engineer. I'm trying to get down every fucking woman in the building. Look at me. Take a deep breath in. Look at me. And sleep all the way down. All the way down. Deeper. 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 Ladies and gentlemen, that's my time. But I gotta wake you back up. Now, jump on stage. On the count of five, when you're awake, you're gonna wake feeling better than you ever felt in your entire life. You're gonna feel like you had I'll be a 10-hour nap and a 5-hour massage. Every part of your body is gonna be incredibly, incredibly relaxed. You're gonna feel so good, you're gonna laugh the rest of this show. And every time, ladies only, every time Corey come up here and Karen says a word, let's say it. Say a word, God damn it. Every time you say God damn it, you gonna stand up and say, Corey, you bitch. And you gonna sit back down not wondering, not knowing what the fuck you just said. But every time Corey say God damn it, y'all three gonna stand up and say, Corey, you a bitch. A lot of suggestions in here is not some truth to total reality. Now then, on the count of five, you're gonna make it look so good. You're not gonna remember what happened. You're just gonna go back to the audience wondering why the fuck everybody's laughing at you. You're not gonna know why, but you don't give a fuck. You just know you just feel real good. You know you just bust the best nut all day. Same with you. And I know your thing is probably pretty wet. Okay, so let's go stage. One, take a deep breath in, blowing out. Two, feel better than you've ever felt in your entire life. Three, every suggestion I give you, and every move is something. Bam, bam, bam. Did anybody say bam? While you're in this order tonight, you might have another orgasm. Now then, take another deep breath in, blow it out, four. Eyes begin to flutter, engine begin to new, and a round of applause for the audit. Take a deep breath in, tap it up. Thank you so very much, man. You was a fucking, well, you should be a comedian. You should be a fucking rock. Thank you, lady. Have a seat. Come back down, please. Come down. I need a chair. Okay. Have a seat. All right, great. Great. Come on back down. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Thank you very much, brother. Thank you very much. Back in the company. You all right, baby? I know you good. Have a good seat. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dr. Lady Moore. You can follow me on Instagram. I'm the Lady Moore. My name is Lady Moore on Facebook.
Yeah, that was a little different right there. Yeah. I don't know who was hypnotized and who wasn't. But I do know the dude that had the hat on, I know he was hypnotized for real. Reason why I know he was hypnotized for real, because you gotta be hypnotized to think it was okay to take the hat off with your hat on right now. Yeah, I said that nigga got the E-nouse in his head. I saw another person in their head, like, yeah, that nigga got it.